Mumford in the state tournament.
Oh, it's a can't be a friend. We'll forget the past. Maybe I'm not able. Again, the bend. We're here and now. Will we ever be again? 'Cause I have found all that shimmers. There we go, there we go. Finish, finish, finish.
Just keep the ball. The goal is just to keep rolling and keep climbing. Tell me what that means for the city of Detroit, Mumford High School. There's talks and conversations about you just started a program. What is having a wrestler from Detroit, from Mumford, mean to wrestling and
just work hard.
What do you say to all the boys that you wrestle? You guys train, beat the streets. You do all these things. Tell me what. You're a pioneer. You're a trailblazer for the boys that are in Beat the Streets. What do you do? What do you say to those young guys that are looking up to you right now?
Wrestle gonna be here. Just trying to wrestle along. So. Just have fun. Be aggressive.
So you're a two-time state placer. You'll wrestle for third here, and it sounds like you guys had a good support network. You had a lot of people out there supporting you. Anything for those guys?
Thank you.
Awesome.
That's awesome.
All right, buddy. We'll see you in a little bit.
Shimmers in this world is sure to fade away.
A boy?
Yeah.
Okay, do not put that.
Yeah.